Okay, and we're back. Little bit of lag here and there. But we will figure this out. Also, may need to crank down the volume just a little bit. Lever left or right, two direct shot. Lever up and down to select your club. Press B or C, hook or slice. A push button, A twice. First push for power. Second push for right. Shot in the red zone against Mr. So satisfying. Message is complete.
Please select the type of your game. Who do you play as?
Are we gonna go OP right away? No, freaking John Carmack.
Please select your challenge in Germany. Madden National Golf Course.
I also got my arcade stick back for
final
sure.
Day! Final party, start!
had it modded by Steve Stick. Sticks and Mods.
Hole number 454 yards.
It's distance spell rocket and brook. Which means this is in next input mode, which is fucking great. Alright, Nancy, we're doing this. It's just nice to finally hold this thing going. It's a strong drive. That's gonna have to back. We're gonna have to backspin a little bit so you fucking overpowered it. Gotta move the bus cursor, I'm getting distracted. Sink it.
30! I did it!
Flies for buddy.
Play your run, jump.
Hey, thank you for the host running wild.
This is Nancy's report.
I can't believe I actually just spent like
number
400 pesos or R4. How much is that in dollars? 5, 10, 15, 20.
Player 1,
T-shot. I spent like $7 or $8 for this. And I'm just glad it works. Though it's kind of finicky to work with on trying to get show up in OBS. They're gonna lob this shit. Okay, got the amp to chop it to the right. Turn a little bit to the left. I didn't see where the hole was, but that's not so bad a placement for it, I guess. That's 74. There's minus one. We can just 100. Fuck! Got to fly low.
Ooh.
Fuck.
Player 1, third shot.
No, going straight. Where's the putter? Shit, this is super risky. I doubt this is gonna work.
Player
Fuck that flag! Fuck that flag! Jesus. I had a feeling that was gonna happen. Damn it. God damn it.
Player 1 starts to strike back. This is Nancy's report.
Thanks, Nancy. I cracked my fan down a little.
Hole number.
It's kinda loud.
130.
It's kinda cold tonight.
Par 3.
Hurt.
It's closest to the beam contest. Good luck.
Two friggin' two in one ended ship. Okay. Just curve it a little bit, right? Just gotta correct that shit. It's a little kick. We're gonna have to slightly lob it. What? Fuck.
Player one, buddy try.
You can take this. Perfect.
Buddy.
That kind of makes up for the par. I'm gonna try probably just at least one run.
This is Nancy's report.
One run on the Germany course, and since it's super late, this is gonna be a little bit of a short stream.
Hole number 4, 531 yards, par 5.
Yeah. We'll see how far you can get. Maybe you can finish your course. Maybe I'm not gonna get bodied so hard. How do we do this again? I have to like slice to the left here. One wind. We have to lob this. Lob it high. Backspin it. I think that's how I used to do it. But yeah, crank it up to the max. Make it fly. Oh shit, I curved too hard. Fuck. Jesus. Okay, we're just gonna lob it. Grab the fly, man. Terrible shot there. Could have just done that instead. I still got two strokes to keep in par. I am so not gonna make the shot. Powering it. Oh shit!
Anchor. Player one, shot.
Man, well, I didn't have to fucking player one form chop it. Sandwich through 7 yards. Let's see. How about that?
Nice recovery.
On the green.
I'm over par now.
Player one.
Buggy. Buggy 84. What?
Player one. Double buggy.
Bug it. Just get in there. Get the
Player one for triple buggy.
Triple bogey.
Player one had a bad day.
Oh no!
Penalty for over par.
At least I didn't have to give up the hole.
Okay! Player 1 holds back a lower rank. This is Nancy's report.
Hole number 5, 458 yards. Par 4.
Hey, Chivo. Why in the fuck is the hole on top of the goddamn hill? Oh wait, I know this. I don't do this. You just need to hit 100. Or at least not half, but you have to backspin the fuck out of this. I'm gonna have to superpower it because you don't wanna like be dangerous at least to the edge. It's possible.
Player one, second shot.
Okay. Still have to climb the... We can powered us up.
Good shot!
Oh my god!
Damn it, there goes my birdie. Can just hit it 50 and backspin. Aww. You should have made it probably strike the weaker. Oh shit. Oh fuck. This is a fuck. This is a yeah. Nar.
Penalty for over par.
Well, still got one hole.
Player one goes back a lower rank.
Jesus, 27 from 10. Oh,
hole number 6, 435 yards.
This ain't nothing else but a fucking
player
ball.
Player one, tee shot.
Can we attempt for some really stupid shit? Hey, there's a 5 win. So I don't even need to curve it, but I might hit the bunker. But we have to lob it. Okay, alright. Yeah, that's... That was intended. We needed something to stop it from going straight for friggin' bunker. That's 200... to the left. Oh, fuck. I have to backspin the shit out of it. Yeah. That's good.
Yeah,
I gotta pay attention to the wind. Power it up just a little bit. Yeah, that's the one extra should compensate for that.
Birdie!
Fucking suck that shit.
I did it!
Flies for birdie.
And I hate being sick.
Player 1 jumped over 5 places in this hole. Is Nancy's report.
Hole number.
Man.
The longest drive contest.
These hole placements are butts.
Player one,
see, longest drive. No wind. Just have to, like, power it.
Good shot!
Oh man, I didn't win the drive. Okay. I could probably make it fly over there, but I doubt I could pull it off. Let's go for the safe routes. So that 280 to go. Go 215, curve it just a little bit to the left. I don't even need to curve it because it's already like 1 minute wide. Fuck it, we're compensating. Oh man, that's too bad I didn't make it there.
Okay,
super drive it. Just to be like, do that. Just put a little back on it. At that power that I swung at, it would have probably hit the flag, so let's just ease it in.
Hole number 8, 173 yards, par 3.
Alright, had to take a sip of water. Oh fuck. Isn't it? No, this ain't the infamous Turf Masters death hole. Okay, 166, it's like right at the end. It's minus 2 to the left, so I can just go straight. Okay, 99 should be fine. We're gonna have to lob it.
Ooh. On the
little bit too far. I can drive it there, but you have to power it a bit because it's gonna. How about that?
Player one for her.
Damn.
Maybe just one would have been fine.
God damn it.
We have to compensate again.
What the shit?
Bogey.
Damn it.
Oh,
yeah,
no.
Another coin.
Okay.
We're dropping to 22 years. Fuck.
Player one, T-Shot.
Okay, we can power through this. Just for the sake of safety, we're going to retrieve. Yeah. And something like that. Yeah, we're from a tree. That's what we wanted.
Whoa!
On the green! Player one, buddy try!
Perfect!
I did it!
Hello, I think I powered too high and it would have fucked me up if I wasn't paying enough attention.
Keep it up!
Hey, where's my
number? 10. What?
The longest drive contest. Good luck.
That ain't a bad place. Yes.
Good shot.
You get it? Backspinning. Oh shit, trees. We're lobbing it. I don't care if I land on the roof. But fuck, trees, man. Okay, we have to crash. Look at the little bit. We have to drive.
Yeah.
I'll take that.
Player one, buddy try.
There's a little hill, but it's going straight from there.
Nice birdie.
Fuck yeah.
Bingo!
Flies for buddy.
Not even taking advantage of my spot. I don't think I'm gonna make
lemon.
It.
Player one,
oh shit. Good thing I don't have lemon wings. There's a 4. I just need 191. That should be fine. This should be it.
Oh fuck! Now I'm gonna recreate Homo Genius.
Didn't lob it high enough. There's a tree win. Good. This is fine.
Player one had a bad day.
Hole number 12, 346 yards. Par 4.
I had a bad day.
Player 1.
Yeah, this fucking game is rough. Where is this gonna lead me? Just do it low.
Good shot!
Oops. Out of bounds? Oh, good. Not out of bounds.
Player one, second shot.
Fuck. Now, we have to power it. And we have to fucking love that motherfucker. See if we can still see this.
Third shot.
Yep, just 28, 33.
On the green! Player one.
This should be
par.
I'm not gonna skip this. Let's see what Nancy's gotta say.
Player one stays lower rank.
God damn.
This is Nancy's report.
Player one,
T-shot. I'm not even paying attention to where my holes are. Oh, that doesn't sound right. Power. Fuck! Why there gotta be trees there?
Player one, second shot.
No wind, we can completely fuck around. It's a little bit low.
No!
Out of bounds.
Fuck that.
Get
a blob. The distance then, maybe. Let's see. Oh, Jesus Christ. This is gonna be the bad one. So 16 yards. You don't have to give up
double
for holes yet.
Oh shoot!
Fuck that.
Triple bogey.
Oh no!
Now he's broken his friggin' second putter.
Okay.
Player one holds back a lower rank.
Hole number.
Damn it, what are these hole placements, man? Yeah, it's coming with really dumb ideas now. What if you slice through there? You have to drive it a little bit high.
I did it!
Yes, you did.
Prize four, buddy.
I'm still thinking of what to put on my arcade stick. Like, if I want to like replace it with a Korean levers. They feel nice for 3D games, and they mostly play 3D. More than 2D at least. Oh, fuck.
free. Oops, I powered through a little bit too hard there. Okay, there's a tree here. It's gonna snag. I have to slice. I have to compensate and slice through this. 146. 150. Oh no! Oh boy! Oh fuck! Damn it! If only I didn't jump through that goddamn hill. That was the right idea. Oh, this is a dud. Fuck. Okay, YOLO. Yes. We have to do this. It's the only way now. If this doesn't work, we're giving up the hole. Yeah, we're giving up the hole.
Out of bounds. One stroke penalty. You must give up playing this hole.
Oh no!
Give up the penalty. Had a bad day. This is Nancy's report.
Jesus.
Hole number 16, 460.
Player one.
Let's say terrible hole placement. I didn't have to give up that hole. Shit, man. 200. 204 away. Perhaps he could. Perhaps he could do something like this. Time to try. YOLO! Did it even go green? Okay, 33. We just have to do this. And it's still a really low shot, so it doesn't affect me so much. Oh no! No! Still gotta fuck this move. Round of holes anyway.
Par.
Okay.
How many credits is this thing? Let's say. Probably this is the fourth.
Lower rank.
Pussy.
Player one.
It's probably four credits by now. Holy shit, this game. Really chill tunes, but this can get really fucking unfair. God damn it.
Rough. Player one, second shot.
Power it. But just put backspin. No!
Out of bounds.
Hold on. Hold on, I just gotta reply to someone for a little bit. Yeah, so much like any hamster New Gear release, it's got the usual stuff. Thankfully, the port is really good. I mean, it's good enough for New Gear standards. At least owning it legally.
Rough.
game is it. The game is it is what it is. Jesus.
We have the power to this shit. I don't care anymore.
Out of rough. Okay. We're gonna have to give up the hole again. Germany, of course, is deceptively brutal. Well, it has the nicest and chillest tunes. Fuck the stage. Give me a pull. Alright, fuck it. This again. We're sinking it. At least we're sinking it.
Triple bogey.
At least you're gonna have to give up the hole a second time.
Oh no!
This is
penalty for over par. Player one stays lower rank.
Jesus.
Hole number 18, 359 yards.
Final hole. I saw someone do something really wacky with this one time. Here's to avoid the trees. Kick down the fucking. Kick down the weak shot a little bit weaker, and just lob it relatively low. No, didn't put back. Fuck. Should have put backspin on it. Or should have made it a little bit weaker. Top the one. Compensate. Hello. At the probably this
once more player one for the shot.
Okay, just backspin. All right. Jesus Christ, way over par. We're giving up this hole. Damn it! Tree. Fairway.
Fairway. Player one, big shot.
See how far you can get.
Fairway.
We're giving up this. Try this again. This hasn't worked, but I don't really have much of a choice now, do I? Oh my god, fuck you! God damn it. The flag fucks me over. I wouldn't have won anyway. I'll try an X-Play. No, we're not registering that score. That's a terrible score. Title screen. Let's check out the Japanese version. So I don't think I'm brave enough to do high score caravan mode just yet. Let's check this one out. It's probably the same. Okay, I don't understand
the
thing.
Please select the type of your game. Who do you play as?
Fuck it.
time for the landfill.
Please select your challenging course.
Oh, I'm gonna switch those tracks every each bitch.
Final day! Final party start!
Oops. Accidentally rest my arm to credit. Credit by that. We're just sticking around at this point. No race.
Hole number 1, 409 yards. Par 4.
Player 1.
Okay.
That is the second most relaxing too. I don't know how pro players make the ball skip. I've always wondered how the fuck that goes. But yeah, okay. 102 yards. Oh shit, I'm gonna overpower this. Better put some backspin on it. Just lob it low.
No!
Let's see. Putter. Let's go for the putter strats. Oh yeah, I forgot that fucking... This guy's the worst recovery strat. Oh, a little bit off axis. Let me just sink it. It's fine.
Par.
Player 1 will follow up with advantage, we hope. This is...
Okay, Nancy.
Player
1, let's check the hole again. Okay, this one. Step to power. I don't think there's a difference between Turnmasters and
four,
Japanese
or anything,
but if there is,
yards,
someone do tell
five.
The longest drive contest. Good luck.
6 yards.
Player one, tee shot.
Good shot.
Okay, I'm getting really, really sleepy right now. I do have to call. I do have to end the stream, unfortunately. Anyway, I might go back to this. Maybe practice a little bit. Stick around with some more arcade stuff. Maybe I actually have some sleep on me, because holy fuck, I feel sleepy right now. Anyway, once again, I don't know. I gotta get some rest. I'm feeling a little bit loopy right now, so. Thank you so much for coming by. I appreciate you dudes who visited or hosted, or who's gonna be watching this on the BOD on YouTube or Twitch, whichever. Thank you so much. I will see you again next time. Y'all have a nice day ahead of you, alright? See ya. And goodbye.